Okay, we're back. Question number two coming, and here it is. Ladies, it's addressed to you. It is worth $150, and this is it. Girls, name something you've always wanted. Name something that you have always wanted. Okay? Think about that, and we'll come back and find out what it is in a moment. Skoy, what is something that Claire has always wanted?
Probably a happy marriage. You know, there's so many things that my wife desires. You know, things like, at the present time, I'm building her a 1935 Duesenberg.
Are you?
Yeah, you know, and it's a toy. When I say a toy, you know, it's a real car, but we're building it ourselves. But I'm building because it's something that she's always wanted.
Really?
You know, but I don't know if that would come to mind.
Well, it might. I don't know. It's kind of the most expensive used car I ever heard of. A 1935 Duesenberg. Want to go with that?
Yeah.
Okay, let's bring her on.
I don't think it'll...
Claire.
Yes, baby.
There you are, dear. Mm-hmm. What is something you always wanted?
Well, gee, I have to say that house that Skoey and I have designed for many years. That's not it.
That's not what he said. Tell her what you said.
What did he say?
Well, I didn't know what to say, honey, so I just told him about the Duesenberg.
I started to say that, but I thought of the house first, you know, because we keep designing and adding to it.
Well, maybe
on paper.
Maybe he'll build you the house after he finishes the car.
I started to say
the car is so. The house.
Oh. Well, move into it, huh? That's big. That's big. Okay, darling, sorry, no share there. Joe, what's Jill going to say?
You mean besides me?
Yes, of course, she's always wanted.
We have four sons, and I have an idea she'd probably say a little girl.
A little girl.
Yeah, we were about to adopt a little girl before she became pregnant.
For those of you who, well, of course, you can't see Jill because all we have is her headshot, but she is well along
now.
She's
out to there.
So you're going to say a little girl, huh?
Yeah.
Let's bring her on. Jill.
Yes.
What is something that you've always wanted?
A daughter.
That's what it says. And the banana section goes bananas. Jill, you're absolutely right, and we hope that you get what you want.
Thank you.
And you have a share of the pot now. Alan, what's Betty going to say?
Some kind of animal. I've been sitting here racking my brain. What kind of animal has she always wanted that she hasn't had?
Well, she turned him down in the first question, so...
The animals? Now, one thing for Reynolds is okay, but that... I'm going to say, because she always wants one, and I'm going to say a Pekingese puppy, but I'll tell you what, it's going to be an animal, whatever it is, but I'm going to say a Pekingese puppy.
Okay, you have a lot of dogs now, don't you?
Yeah.
Bunch of dogs and stuff.
Yeah.
Because I know Betty's very active.
Maybe I should say her own zoo.
All right, it's going to, now we have to match, so you're going to say a Pekingese puppy.
Yeah. I think I will say my... I bet you'll say, my own zoo.
My own zoo.
My own zoo.
Let's,
yeah. No, you think that's better than
the Red section is getting hostile.
Pekingese puppy.
Pekingese puppy. Okay.
Very decisive these days.
I'm a Libra. I'm a pure Libra.
Okay.
Could I offer one?
No, Skoey. You're not supposed to do that. He has to do it by himself. Okay, let's bring her on. Betty, what's something you always wanted?
Great, marvelous, thick, curly hair.
That's close. Great, marvelous, thick, curly hair.
Not on me. Oh. She wants it on her.
No, not on you.
Wants, but that's not what I swore. Tell her. It'd be some kind of animal, Mike.
Well?
An animal with thick,
curly hair. I'm sorry.
Burt Reynolds.
What's wrong with Skoey Mitchell? No.
Nothing.
All right. I'm sorry, no score there. It means the only person that got it was Jill and Joe. They get the whole pot. It's time to change place. Halftime, gang. Step to the rear. The ladies will come out here, and we will be back and find out how it all turns out after this message for you. Please come back.
Are you watching, you little rascals?
Oh, it's fun, isn't it?
And who subscribes to it?
Go on.
Push the button.
Think of the fun you could have on
the tube.
The tube.
You.
Tube.
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 TV tubes.
That's a lot of fun, isn't it?
It's gonna be a lot more fun
if you keep going the way you're going.
Go on.
Push the button.
Please subscribe. Subscribe.
I hope they're watching.